Good evening to you all. My name is Anuja. I am student of IELTS. Today I am going to explain about bar graph. This is a bar graph. This bar graph shows the lesser time activities of grade 10 students. The vertical axis represents number of students. The horizontal axis represents lesser activities. 6 number of students like to do playing games. 8 number of students like to do reading books. 2 number of students like to do gardening. 6 number of students like to do watching TV. 9 number of students like to do going on trip. Most of the students like to do going on trip. Least of the students like to do gardening. Equal number of students like to do playing games and watching TV. According to the all points, most of the students like to do going on trip. So best lesser activity is going on trip. Thank you.